Welcome to session number 2 of chapter number 4, linear equation in two variables of class 9th mathematics. So today we are going to start the new topic that is solution of linear equation in two variables. Before going to that, let us recollect the different types of questions. Pichle class session mein, due to the lack of space, I was not able to write this part. So this is the complete different types of questions. The first one is to represent the solution in linear equation in two variables. The second one is to write the equation in standard form and to find the value of A, B and C. These two type of question we have already completed in exercise 4.1. Now the second part is solution of linear equations in two variables. Linear equation in two variables, we have two types of questions: to find the solution, to find one solution, to find two solution. Equation will be given to you and you need to find the solutions of that equations. Okay, equation. Now the second type of question is that in equation some unknown value will be there, unknown constant will be there. So k hai, kisi mein lambda ho sakta hai, kisi mein kuch aur constant ho sakte hai. So if one solution is given, you need to find the value of that unknown constant. Okay, and this is the first two, this is second, and this is the third type, graph of linear equation in two variable. Here we have three types of question. One is direct question. Direct question means equation will be given to you and you have to draw the graph of the linear equation in two variable. And the second type of question is to find the value of k. If one point is given, if one point on the line is given, this is similar to this type of question. क्योंकि आपके solution जो है वो pointy होता है तो but there are two forms. दोनों का एक ही जैसा है but अलग अलग form है. Now the third one is this is word problem. The situation is given to you. With that situation you have to form the linear equation in two variables. Then you have to draw the graph of that linear equation. Okay. Now this is the last type of question. Equation in the form of either x is equals to constant or y is equals to constant. Here we have two types of questions to represent that the solution of that in on number line and to represent the solution of that on the Cartesian plane. So isko dusre tarike se puch sakte hain, one variable, two variable. Agar one variable hum log bol rahe hain, to that belongs to number line. If you are talking about two variables, that belongs to Cartesian plane. Okay, so these are different types of questions and today we are going to start the new topic, that is solution of linear equation. Okay, so solution of linear equation mein ek exercise hai, that is 4.2, that we are going to complete today, and if possible time permits, we'll start the graph of linear equation in two variables. Okay, so now what is the solution? First question is that solution. आप लोग linear equation in two variable भी पढ़ेंगे last year. You have studied linear equation in two variable. Okay. So what is the solution? What is the definition of solution? Suppose you have studied last year in class 8 also linear equation in one variable. 2x plus 4 is equals to 0. And they know that the solution of this is equals to minus 2. But how x is equals to minus 2 is the solution? Because when we substitute the value of x in this equation, it satisfies the equation. Satisfy means LHS is equals to RHS. Similarly, if suppose we have one equation, 2x plus y is equals to 6. Okay, if I will substitute x is equals to 2 and y is equals to 2. Right, so our LHS is 2x plus y, so 2 into 2 plus 2, 2 into 2 is 4 plus 2 is equals to 6, so it satisfies the equation. So this is the solution of 2x plus y is equals to 6. Okay, so how will you define the solution of linear equation? Solution of a linear equation is the value of x and y which satisfies the linear equation. Okay, now any other combination is there. If I will substitute x is equals to 0 and y is equals to 6, then also it is satisfying the equation. Similarly, if I will put x is equals to 1 and y is equals to 4, then also it satisfies the equation. So like that we can make infinite number of solutions. Okay, so a linear equation ka n two variable ka solutions kitne honge? Infinitely many equations. Okay, so this is the first property of the solution of linear equation in two variable, that linear equation in two variable have infinitely many solutions. Right, now we are moving towards the exercise 4.2, first question. Exercise 4.2, question number 1. I am reading the question. Which one of the following options is true and why? Y is equals to 3x plus 5 has, the first option is unique solution, ek hi solution hoga, unique solution mein one and only one solution, only two solutions, infinitely many solutions. So now this is a linear equation in two variable. Just now I told you that linear equation in two variable have infinitely many solutions. So the correct option is C, infinitely many solutions. Okay. Now let us move towards question number 2. Question number 2 is write 4 solutions for each of the following equations. So first bit, 2x plus y is equals to 7. So whenever you want to write solution, so better to write either x in terms of y or y in terms of x. So what I am going to do, I am going to shift 2x to that side. So ye plus hai, us taraf jayega to kya ho jayega, minus ho jayega. So we will get y is equals to 7 minus 2x. Now see, if now take any 4 values, because we have to find 4 solutions. Take any 4 values of x. So I am going to take x, ek table bana lete 4 values ka, theek hai. One by one I am going to substitute. If x is equals to 0, y will be equals to 7 minus 2 into 0, 0 jayega. So we will get 7. So y is equals to 7. Now substitute 1. X is equals to 1. So 7 minus 2 into 1, that is 7 minus 2, answer is 5. X point, x is equals to 2. 7 minus 2 into 2, that is 7 minus 4 equals to 3. So 2 plus 3 are gaya. Now I am going to take 3. If x is equals to 3, y is equals to 7 minus 2 into 3. So 7 minus 6 is 1. So like that we can find infinite number of solutions. Okay, this is the 4 solutions: 0, 7, 1, 5, 2, 3, 3, 1. Okay. Ye wala part bahut important hai. This part is very important. This is very useful when you are going to draw the graph of this linear equation. Okay. So kyunki wahan pe hum log ko 3 solution find out karne rehte hain. So if you practice in this way, that would be better for you to draw the graph of a linear equation in two variable, right? Because this linear equation in two variable will be going to repeat in class 10th also. यहाँ पे आप एक ही equation का line draw कर रहे हैं, graph draw कर रहे हैं, वहाँ पे एक pair दो equation को एक साथ draw कर रहे हैं, एक ही line में draw कर, एक ही graph में draw कर, right? So now the second bit is y x plus y is equals to 9. So here also I will shift pi x to that side. So that will become minus. Yahan pe plus hai. Us side jayega to minus x, minus pi x ho jayega, sign change ho jayega. Okay, now I am going to take four values. Okay, so first value I am going to take x is equals to 0. So pi into 0, 0 ho jayega, this will become 0. And what we are going to get, 9 minus 0 is 9. Next, x is equals to 1. So if you substitute x is equals to 1, we'll get pi only. So we'll write 9 minus pi. So पहले हमने 0 substitute किया, we got 9. 1 substitute किए, हम लोग को 9 minus pi आया. Now we'll substitute x is equals to 2. You can take any value. You can take any value. But you have to take only 4. तो बड़ा बड़ा number लेने के बजाय हम लोग क्या करेंगे? We'll take small values. Okay? So 9 minus pi into 2. 9 minus 2 pi. Now we'll take x is equals to 3. So pi into 3 is 3 pi. Now the last, ये fourth solution में मिल गया. So four solutions are 0, 9, 1, 9 minus pi, 2, 9 minus 2 pi, 3, 9 minus 3 pi. Okay? Now one more bit is there. X is equals to 4 pi, okay? X is equals to 4 pi, right? So, यहाँ पे हम लोग क्या करेंगे? Y को फिर X upon 4 लिखेंगे. Now, I'm going to take again 4 values. First, I will take 0. So, 0 by any non-zero number is always equals to 0. So, 0, 0 हो गया. X is equals to 1. See here, divide by 4 is there. So whatever the values of x that we are going to take a multiple of 4. So we will first 4 link. So 4 by 4 is 1. Now we will take 8, another next multiple. 8 by 4 is 2. Now the last fourth one will take 12. Y is equals to 12 by 4 is 3. So we got fourth solution. Okay, so question number 2 is over. Now we are going to start question number 3, that is checking the solution. Okay. So solution check करने वाला भी एक type का question है, but ऐसे वाले को ये वाला जो question है वो examination points of view से important नहीं है. Check which of the following are the solution of the equation. The equation is given x minus 2y is equals to 4. Okay. Total 5 bits are there, and for all 5 bits, common equation is x minus 2y is equals to 4. So first point is 0, 2. So x is equals to 0, y is equals to 2. What we will do, we will substitute the value of x and y in this equation. Okay. Now we will take LHS. So 0 minus 2 into 2. 0 minus 2 into 2 will become 4. And 0 minus 4 is minus 4, which is not equals to RHS. LHS means left hand side. RHS means right hand side. So right hand side is 4, and but we are getting minus 4. So both are not equal. So this will imply x is equals to 0 and y is equals to 2 is not a solution of x minus 2y is equals to 4. So like that we have to check. Okay. So now the second bit. Second bit point is 2, 0. So x is equals to 2 and y is equals to 0. Again we will take LHS. Our LHS is x minus 2y. So x की जगह पे 2 substitute करेंगे, and we substitute 0 in place of y, and 2 minus 0, 2 into 0 is 0, and 2 minus 0 is 2. Again it is not equals to RHS. क्यों? क्योंकि RHS में क्या है? 4. So again this will imply x is equals to 2, y is equals to 0 is not a solution of x minus 2y is equals to 4. Now we will move towards question number third bit. 4, 0. X is equals to 4, y is equals to 0. Again we will take LHS. LHS is x minus 2y 4 minus 2 into 0, 4 minus 0, because 2 into 0 is 0, and 4 minus 4 is 4, and our RHS is also 4. So this is equals to RHS, so this will imply x is equals to 4, y is equals to 0 is the solution of x minus 2y is equals to 4. राइट, क्योंकि वो इस इक्वेशन को सेटिस्फाई कर रहा है, LHS इज इक्वल टू RHS यहाँ पर आ गया, दैट इज वाई इट इज अ सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द गिवन इक्वेशन, दैट इज x माइनस टू वाई इज इक्वल टू 4. नाउ फोर्थ बिट इज x इज इक्वल टू रूट 2 एंड y इज इक्वल टू 4 रूट 2. ओके, एंड विल टेक LHS इज x माइनस 2y. In place of x, we'll substitute root 2, and in place of y, we'll substitute 4 root 2. So root 2 minus this will become 8 root 2. Root 2 minus 8 root 2 ho jayega minus 7 root 2, which is not equals to RHS again. So this will imply x is equals to root 2 and y is equals to 4 root 2 is not a solution of x minus 2y is equals to 4. Now the last bit of the third question, 1, 1. X is equals to 1 and y is equals to 1. Okay? So we'll take LHS again. X minus 2y, x ki jagah pe 1 rakhenge and we'll put y is equals to 1 in place of y. So 1 minus 2 into 1. 2 into 1 is 2 and 1 minus 2 is minus 1, which is again not equals to RHS. So this will imply x is equals to 1 and y is equals to 1 is not a solution of x minus 2y is equals to 4. Okay, so we have completed the third question. Now the fourth question, which is very important here, find the value of k if x is equals to 2 and y is equals to 1 is a solution of the equation 2x plus 3y is equals to k. So what is given? First we will write, given that x is equals to 2 and y is equals to 1 is a solution of 2x plus 3y, 2x plus 3y is equals to k. So already it is given that this is the solution of this. So usko satisfy karega. So what we will do? We will simply substitute the value of x and y. So x ki jagah pe hum log 2 rakhenge aur y ki jagah pe hum log kya karenge? 1 rakhenge. So ye ho jayega 4 plus 3 is equals to k, and this will imply k is equals to 7. So this is the final answer of k. Okay, so I would like to inform you one thing, that I am going to conduct one revision test on Sunday, and I will upload the question paper in the form of video, जैसे पिछले बार हम लोग मैंने conduct किया था. So test will be on polynomials. First chapter का already test हो चुका है. So इस Sunday हम लोग test रखेंगे. I will be going to conduct test on polynomials. फिर नेक्स्ट एवरी संडे विल हैव टेस्ट. नेक्स्ट संडे आई विल कंडक्ट ऑन कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री, उसके बाद कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री होने के बाद लीनियर इक्वेशंस, देन वी विल क्लब टू चैप्टर्स. ओके, सो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड 4.2 एक्सरसाइज. द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज ग्राफ ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल्स, एंड दैट टू वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन. ओके, so that's all for today's session. Thank you very much.